Hello everyone and welcome to Ultimate Epic Battle Simulator. Spider-Man is gonna fight against Iron Man. Now, they are buddies, but in this video they are gonna be enemies. So let's get going.
Is it better to be feared? I say.
That was unexpected. Spider-Man defeated Iron Man.
Butt-whooping supreme.
That's not normal. And that's not okay. I mean, Iron Man proved himself in the Infinity War. Spider-Man, on the other hand. Let's get a massive battle out of it. Here we go, guys. We have 20,000 Iron Man and 20,000 Spider-Man. They are prepared. Iron Man is a little bit loose. They're not so close together, therefore 100 of them are missing. But it shouldn't have a big impact on our battle. So let's get going with the battle.
Time for a butt-looking.
Well guys, there's obviously a winner, and that winner is Spider-Man. Iron Man only managed to kill 2,300 Spider-Man. There is a big difference between the two. I personally think Iron Man should be a bit more stronger than Spider-Man, but these are just modded units, and therefore they're not related, you know, they're not in-game, and therefore it differs from creator to creator. And yeah, this is one of the reasons Spider-Man won. Let me know, who do you think should have won this, and if Spider-Man is actually worthy of winning this. Spider-Man is also pretty strong, but yeah, when it comes about fictional characters, who knows. Thank you for watching. Make sure to hit the like button, the subscribe button, and also check out my official sponsor, g2way.com. if you're planning to buy anything from them, use the SHD code to get 3% cash back. The link is in the description. Thank you.